Again, people will lock in stuff. People will lock in stuff without having the main roles fill in. So if you're gonna lock in anything, it's frontline support. Period. Everything else is whatever. Like I said, two frontliners, one support has like a 52 to 53% win rate. Two supports, two frontliners have like a 56 to 57% win rate. Then goes, it's flexed away from there. But basically, two frontliners will get you about a between 52 to 56% win rate. Minimum. Two plus frontliners. Three frontliners can bump it. It's in that ballpark. But two supports also in that port. Three supports also in that ballpark. But it comes down to you want at least minimum two. And two supports, because they cover each other. But people start matches and play without frontline.
Siege. Customize your champion. Choose your champion.
Thorvald.
First time I see her, I think about that sound. Maybe because I was Raven.
Oh. Time to test our metal.
Set up half A. Thought we both on the same time, so. I mean, it's 50-50 and both teams have it, but probably a 46% win rate. Yeah, one support, one frontliner, two damage, and one flank. Basically, any kind of damage and flank that's more than
you
one.
You lot throw the term barbarian around liberally. I'm a learned man. One with the strength to rip your arms off! Ha!
Not a problem. Man.
The battle is about to begin. The battle has begun.
Shopping,
you cannot stop me so easily.
Enemy killing spree.
Another useful tool.
Point spawning in 15 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one.
Yeah.
fight night. Group up.